franchise began in Atlanta over half a century ago, but it's been a long-standing force in this city and a title in 1989 for these Calgary Flames. Hi, everyone. With Eddie Olczyk, Ray Ferraro in a moment. I'm Mike Emmerich, and tonight we get to take a look at the player who leads his team in assists. It's not seemingly as glorious a column as being the top goal scorer. It seems really important, though.
Ask a goal scorer, Doc. You love those guys that pass the puck to you, and you're able to put the puck into the back of the net. But he has such great vision, and this is a team that doesn't score a lot, doesn't generate a whole heck of a lot. But if they do, he's probably right in the middle of it when he passes the puck.
Crosby's passing skills will be on full display tonight, as we've seen all year long, as he leads his team in assists. He needs to be careful, though, not to overpass in some offensive situations while playing against the other team's top defenders.
Okay, so let's look at the starting goaltenders for the game. Reimer's gotten the call to the goal crease for the Flames. This is the guy that bails you out of so many situations, as evidenced by the save percentage. Look at that. Slovakia-born Yaroslav Halak has prepared his goal crease for the start of another game here, a two-time Olympian for his country, and shared the Jennings Trophy for fewest goals yielded while in St. Louis. Another terrific night of hockey here. Crosby's got the task of winning the opening draw for Calgary. Stamkos is trying to do the same for Chicago. He can start some danger here, looking to Crosby. Back in his defensive end to get it. Good use of the stick, broke that pass up. Just a backhand. Taken over now by Bobrovsky. To Crosby. Glides across. And the loose puck regathered by Seabrook. Looks ahead to start something. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Cut by Cromwell. Can he generate something from there? Waffle boarding. Pass attempt to Palat. Possession taken over in his own end by Orpi. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Fires. Outstanding save with a glove. And let's head down to ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
Reimer's had an excellent season so far. He's got a high winning percentage, way more wins than losses. He's made enough saves that gives his team a chance to get their feet underneath them when they don't play very well. But he's been pretty consistent this year.
You see, oh, what a glove he's got there. And he'll cover.
While the shooter teed that one up, but the goaltender was in excellent shape to make the stop with his pads.
A little under 8 minutes have passed. Still nothing on the score sheet yet. The Flames get the draw. Pass. And he sends it to the net. Didn't get through. Out in the slot. For the one-timer. Good deflection try, but off the mark. Oh, feeds it in front to Lecoin. Point to point to Pinot. Shoots. Big save there.
Strength and support by the Flames.
Oh, what a play. Waits with it. Looking for options. Hands over to Lecoin. Why isn't he shooting? Great opportunity, but the pass didn't connect. Big save. Drives to the middle. Elects not to shoot. The Flames lug that along in their own end. Passing one off now to Lecoin. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing.
Routine stop for the goaltender. The shooter's going to have to do a much better job challenging him.
Calgary's got a defensive zone win. The Flames ready in attack back in the defensive zone. Directing that one to Garbutt. Shoots. Great save, point blank.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Terrific save. Terrific opportunity. Big shot. Gets it back. Oh, look at this.
When you're on a breakaway, you got to get your head up to see where the goalie is in the net. He did, and he scored.
Well, the goaltender wants to be aggressive here, but this is just perfectly delivered.
The Hawks have gotten the first goal of the game. Perhaps they can carry that off the ice with them. Calgary's got it off the draw at center. Moves to the corner. Long lead pass to Erhoff. Puck gathered in by Orpik. The Flames in their own end setting things up. It's dumped in. Corralled by Erhoff. On to Richards. Puck is thrown to Claude. Possession taken over by Zucker. Parked in the Scott is bad on that one. Thrown in. Picks it up in his own end. And that's one period. Still two more to go. The Blackhawks leave the ice with a 1-0 lead. Now for a look at the shots on goal in the first period. 7 for Calgary, a minute 3 for the Blackhawks.
Hey fans, be sure to get your season tickets.
The difference in the game is just one goal, and it came late in that period. Will it springboard to something more in the second? We'll see, but for now, we go to break. Middle period has just begun. Right up the middle to Crosby. One-timer! Masterful save of an overwhelming one-time shot. A shot. Terrific glove save. And he holds on.
One word of advice. When you're pushing and shoving like that, you better be ready to drop the gloves.
I don't know if he's going to make a save much easier than that one. He's in good position. It's a rather routine stop.
Clean win on the draw. Now it's directed to Crosby. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Oh, a tremendous save. Denied a terrific chance.
Been a long time since this wasn't the garden variety stop for a goalie. Down in the butterfly, turned aside.
Just under 3 minutes played here in the second. Chicago's up in this game, 1-0. They win it, and the loose puck gathered in. Wonderful save on the redirect.
There's no question. That puck was deflected and a good stop.
Chicago setting things up at center. Pass to the slot. He missed the net with the shot. Pitching it to Camilleri. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Halak's positioning is pretty good here. This shot's deflected halfway to the net, guys, and he's sharp to make the save.
The Flames with a face-off win to Erhoff. Pitching this one to Camilleri. Gathered in his own end by Fleury. Trying to go to Samuelson. Calgary's carrying it in their own end. Snapping a pass to Thornton. Turned on net. Do you believe this guy?
You talk about scrambling mode. What a save.
Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save. Slid to Erhoff. And fired straight up to Palmieri. Drives to the net. Moving it to Samuelson. The Hawks control the play at center. And the puck now possessed by Legault. Looking to Colbert. Pass cut. Might go the other way now. Great score! And the game is even.
score goals, you've got to get to this area of the ice.
Enzo, just because you're in the butterfly doesn't mean you can give in to the shooter. You still have to move. He looked like he thought he was in perfect shape to make the stop and didn't have to move. Bad guess.
Calgary's got the game even up again. Still in the second period. Lots of time. Can't wait to see what happens now. Karam pass to Klingberg. He's got it in deep.
What a hit! I wonder if that hit will change the momentum of this game.
They have just four players on the ice. Their fifth is slow to his feet and back to the bench. He's hurt.
One-timer, and it's driven away again. The Blackhawks hopefully shifting from defense to offense in their own end.
Oh, deflected away.
Passes to the slot. Oh, what a pad save. Back in his defensive end to get it. That covers some acreage to Palat. Let's the shot fly. Freezes play.
Guys, bone-jarring hit here. He was hurt immediately.
Defensive zone win. And possession now on the pickup by Marion Gabrick. Take it away. And the puck taken over by Marion Gabrick. The Blackhawks love that along up the wing.
Whoa, what a play.
The drama heightens in this final minute of the second period. Nice face-off work. He could start some danger here. Terrific glove save. Score! What a quick answer that was.
Calgary's got caught chasing their tail after they turned the puck over in the defensive zone. That leads directly to the goal.
Chicago's broken the tie and gotten back ahead, and we're still in the second period. Should be fun just to get to the end of this one. The Flames with a win at center. Now the puck rounded up by Seabrook. The Hawks looking to head man up the wing. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that. A look at the shots on goal through two. 14 for the Flames and 7 for Chicago. The Blackhawks have a lead. It is just one, and they did it this way. We'll be right back. 14 restaurants. Delmon's has it all. We are entering the third period. Based on the first two, what are you expecting to happen?
The Flames have had the better of the play, Doc, especially in the category of time of possession. They're down in this third period, but they have to start finishing off some of their chances.
Possession now on the pickup by Marion Gabbert. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide. Charges up the left wing and takes the pass. Perfect centering pass. Score! Two straight goals.
Seabrook's decision was pretty easy. This low in a slot. Just snap it off, and he did.
Sometimes you get beat by a better shot. The goalie thinks he's in decent shape here, but he gets just a small piece of it and it goes into the net.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. The Flames have it up the wing. Dumped in. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Zucker's carrying it through center. The Hawks. Wow, what a glove save. Speeds right on goal. Hammers it. Good save there. Air going to the box, 2 minutes. Goalie interference is the call.
Good call by the official. Goaltender had no chance to make a save.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Stamkos has lost another draw. Calgary's in their own end, carrying it on. A whistle and a rest. Calgary's prevailed on another faceoff. A chance to clear. That one dropped back into the opposite corner. And possession snapped up by Fleury. Kicked out of the scrum. Led on to Cronwall. Chicago's going back further to get restarted on this man advantage. On through the corner. Blocked. Cronwall's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The Hawks get the puck with just a few seconds left on their power play. Great stick there! Puck is seized by Bormeister. Calgary survived it. Back even. Picked up in the attacking zone by Erhoff. Gloved!
Well, the hands are quicker than a glove. Great save.
Pass attempt to Samuelson. Passing one off now to Sutter. Ripper! Outstanding save by Reimer.
An unbelievable stop from a high scoring area.
Directing that one to Goodrow. Puck is thrown to Samuelson. Marches on across. Shoots one. And a good job in the goal crease. Calgary's controlling play now in the defensive zone. He's got that pass. With a drive. Pressure is intense. Who can get it out of there? Near the boards. Drives to the crease. Oh, big rebound here. Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come. And a save. Grabbed by Thornton. Score!
Goaltender had no chance stopping that puck with a quick release.
Halak's not gonna like this one, beaten low on the stick side.
The Flames are now back to within one with the scoring of that goal. And there's plenty of time for one more goal in the third. Calgary's got that one, now what?
Scored by number 19.
Chicago setting things up through the neutral zone. Taken over and neutralized by Mike Camilleri. They score! And they've tied the game up!
You one-time the puck like this, it's gonna surprise a lot of goaltenders.
The passer recognizes that he's gotta get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
The Flames have gotten an enormous goal, tying this game and a bumpy ride to the finish here in the third. Neutralized faceoff win. It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. A shot got in the way of that one, too. The Blackhawks control the play through the neutral zone. Big drive! Oh, what a grab! And a whistle.
Way too slow at developing 2-on-1. That gives time for the goalie to get across to make an easy stop.
A little under 4 minutes to go in the third period. Chicago's in danger of being overwhelmed. It looked like they were headed to victory, but now it's a tie. Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. An enormous defensive face-off win. And now it's directed to Camilleri. Making progress through the neutral zone. Grabbed out of the corner by Thornton. that is defense. Fires. Possession taken by Palmieri. Looks ahead to start something. We are in the last minute. Outstanding block save. And he'll hold on.
They better go back and give him a tap on the pads. There's no way this game remains tied without his brilliance.
A big win. Let's see what happens. Pitching it to Orpi. Calgary is controlling play now and trying to get it going along the boards. Really good deflection. O'Hare picks it up in his own end. Carries it toward the woodwork. Back in front. Great block grab. Pitching this one to Legault. Trying to go to Umberger. He's going to the net. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
The goalie makes himself look big.
The Blackhawks through the neutral zone accelerate to the line. And possession has changed. Brilliant move on that pass. Snapping a pass to Umberger. Up the wing with it now. Locks on that to Zucker. Nicely patted away. Thornton's goal is the one that sends us into overtime. We're headed there, and we'll be there right after this. We have begun sudden death overtime on a long evening, and fatigue will be a factor eventually. But lots of energy now. Chicago's recoiling in the defensive zone. Laid on to Stamkos. Drill, got it all.
Well, if you're a shooter, you don't want to see the goaltender flash his glove like that.
Reimer's ability to read the play was pretty good there as he got across to make the stop on that odd man rush.
Over 3 minutes left to go in the period. We've seen a lot of offense so far, some of it successful. 3-3. Stamkos has come up short on another faceoff. A ripper from the point.
Stamkos is hurt, slow to the bench, and as he gets there, the trainer's already waiting for him.
Puck fired down, decision made. Defenders first, icing. They win the draw. Now can they get it out? The Flames waiting back in their own end. Heads on behind. Outstanding save with a glove.
Oh, that puck just hit his glove.
The Hawks carrying it on in neutral ice. And quickly to Zebra. Terrific glove save, but it's loose. Moving it to Thornton. Chip to Severson. Lugged along the line. Great job on a cut pass. Calgary's waiting back in their own end. Desperate race to get him. He scores! Game over. Overtime winning goal. The horn has sounded. Chicago's performance was terrific, but they have lost in sudden death.
Something to build on moving forward.
Contest, two teams gave their very best. See you next time.